And hey, welcome back. Here we are, made it to the top of the mine trail. My Strava fucked up, kicked off. I don't know how fast I did it or whatnot, but I can tell you on some of the stuff I probably had a PR, but never gonna know. Today's a weird day in Phoenix. It's, I don't know, August, and it's probably less than 92 degrees, and it's drizzling. It's like a instant swamp cooler. Feels nice and refreshing. I'm gonna just pan this around and show you behind me. This is why they call it the mine trail. It's an old abandoned mine. Don't know how deep it is. Wouldn't want to go in there. Wouldn't want to stick my head in there. I had no idea what lives in there. It could be the Hawes Trail Sasquatch. It could be a Yeti. It could be a homeless dude. It could be a grizzly bear for all I know. Hell, it could be RC Outdoor Gold for all I know. He might live in there. Yeah, baby. Anyway, take a look. It doesn't get any better than this.
Hello, Bud and Brett. Uh-oh. And there's the end of my day. Right there.
That life has its little ups and downs. Like ponies on a merry-go-round. And no one grabbed the bride's ring every time. But she don't mind.
Yep. First time doing this on this transition. Let's see what we got. Beautiful day though, rainy a little bit. Maybe a little humid, but not so bad. Not so bad that you don't want to be out here, that's for sure. Ooh, here we go. There's another mine right there. Filled in, but it's mine. Here comes some junk. That's bad. That's a fun ride. So. Uh-oh. And there's the end of my day. Right there. Burp that tire. Lesson one, boys. Ride prepared. I'm no CO2, no air, no nothing. And I'm out in the middle of nowhere. And I want to ride. This is a game called See How Light We Can Be. Let's not destroy an I-9 Enduro 305. Let's just be nice and ginger on the way down. If anybody has any tire recommendations, I've been flying through rear tires like crazy. I don't even know what's wrong with this one anymore. It's a brand new Maxxis aggressor. It's probably got less than 200 miles on it. And I don't know if I just burped it, pinch slatted it, or thinking I just burped it really good. If I had CO2, I'd be okay. But because I'm a dumbass and I didn't bring anything with, I get what I pay for.
New house plans we've had so long.